Just the last 30 minutes, we've learned this man on the most wanted list in Tennessee has been captured here in Jacksonville. He's 30-year-old Kameron Maurice Leslie, accused of strangling a woman in her home.
Now, he was found at a gas station on the west side. News for Jax reporter Eric Cavagnier is joining us live now in the newsroom. He's following the developments. Eric?
Yes, about an hour. Marshals captured 30-year-old Kameron Maurice Leslie here in Jacksonville at a Westside gas station. According to our sources, a tip led marshals to his whereabouts. He was taken into custody immediately after he exited the store. Just yesterday, the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation placed Leslie at the top of their most wanted list after federal marshals got wind that he may be hiding in Jacksonville. Now, just moments ago, we got this picture showing him in the back of a police car after he was taken into custody. Chattanooga police say back in January, he killed his girlfriend, who was identified as 30-year-old Taja Whiteside. She was the mother of three children, ages 5, 7, and 13. Detectives say all three children were in the house on January 11th when their oldest child walked into her bedroom and discovered her body on the floor. Now, an autopsy revealed she was strangled and suffered blunt force trauma to her head. Chattanooga police then named Leslie as a suspect, but could never find him after Whiteside's body was discovered. Now, in the beginning, they thought he fled back to his home state of Kentucky, but police there could not find him. Then, within the last 24 hours, they learned he was here in Jacksonville. Now, at some point, Leslie will be extradited back to Chattanooga, where he will face charges of first-degree murder. Once he's back in Chattanooga, he will go before a Hamilton County judge in General Sessions Court to either plead guilty or not guilty. If he pleads not guilty, the case will be bounded over to criminal court. Well, it will go to trial. Reporting live in the newsroom, Eric Avignier, Channel 4. Back to you.